दादा
आप
हटो ना,
हो गया मेरे को भी आंदोलन।
Promoting T10 here right now. Ian Morgan, the legendary cricket captain from England, is here with us today, and so is Parvati, who's a well-known South Indian actress. And I'm Lucky Morani. We are owners of Team Northern Warriors at the T10 League, and of course, proud owners of the. Well, and it was really a proud moment for us when we won the trophy.
So.
It was actually, and you know, the league happened last year and we won last year, but all our teammates have been proud to be part of our team, and we still keep in touch, and you know, we were so happy with each other. We became one big happy family together. So, you know, they're looking forward to meeting us this year again and having a really, really happy innings and a great T10 happening in Abu Dhabi this time. Last year it was in Dubai. This year it's going to be in Abu Dhabi, so we are looking forward to a new territory, and yeah, so it's going to happen in November. 14th is the opening ceremony, and it's from the 14th to 24th of November. Thank you.
So, there you go, in my camera.
Thank you, brother.
Sir,
thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Okay,
sir, visuals.
Sir,
let's make
a photo.
Oh, yeah? Got it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Got it.
Thank you. Sir. Of the T10 meet last year, what are the expectations and what is this evening today? What's special tonight?
I think we, yesterday, I think. T10 has gone great guns from the first year, from a 4-day to a 12-day, and now this year again a 10-day game with a lot of lots happening. It's grown like in 3 years more than 30 times. So we have from one channel to four channels on Sony. We have the entire OTT network, you know, Watch All India. We have Abu Dhabi to host us this year, one of the best stadiums in the world. And I think we have more players who want to play T10. So I think it's going to be very much exciting now.
Talking about the format, you know, T10, that's like quite a short format. So what do you have to say about that?
T10 is a format, I think it's ready to use. It's going to stay. It's here to stay because it's very explosive format. People start right from the beginning. Even a dot ball here is a celebration. And people are loving the game. The last 2 years.
So as a team owner and proud team which won last year, what are the expectations for this
also
year?
10 days is more fun, it's faster, it's more entertainment, it's quicker, faster results, so it's more exciting for the audience because we have winners and losers instantly. we don't have to wait to find out. So it just, you know, heats up the game.
90-minute game, which will go to the Olympics initially, and people don't have right now, you know, the patience to sit for 5 hours or 6 hours. They want quick results like a football game. So the youngsters are taking to T10 a lot.
Oh, I'm a big sports enthusiast, yeah, or and I love them mainly. So it's a great initiation rather. But when T20 came, it was great fun. And I'm a big test aficionado actually.
Firstly, he's Tahir Shabir.
My name is Tahir Shabir.
Yes.
I'm an actor, but I'm a sports se bada lagav. My dad played cricket for his whole life, and cricket excites me a lot. I'm a big test khiladiyon ka bada fan hu. But yeah, as T20, like why I was saying, T20 was great fun. Now T10 is even more fun. And anything sports excites me. Yeah. So wherever there's sports, you'll find me. See you guys. Love you.
Then you have to be there in Abu Dhabi as well.
They make
a zero like a ball.
Like a, more like a soccer ball.
Mm.
Thank you guys, love you. See you.
Throw this camera.
Over here, sir. I love you.
Thank you.
Thank you
very much. No, beyond time.
Absolutely.
Good luck to the team, of course, and to everybody, all the players and everyone. And I think the buzz is already there. Everyone is excited for this. So yeah, I'm also looking forward for it as I'm here.
T10 is a different concept. Like,
yeah.
What do you want to
see
about it?
See, for me, this is also first time I'm going to attend it. So I'm really excited and I'm really looking forward to witness everything.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hi guys, how are you?
Absolutely. Abu Dhabi T10 is going into its third season. I participated in the first two. 10-over game, that's incredibly exciting and fun to play in. It's our shortest format. I think it's our most excitable as well.
Okay.
So you're T10 is back, third season, it's going bigger and better. What do you have to say?
Looking forward to it. Very excited. This is the third season. I was part of the previous season as well, and got fond memories of that. It's a very nicely organized tournament. A short burst as well. That's what I really enjoy. You know, at this stage, I think that little competitive edge you bring out in you, and it's not really taxing as well. Plus, the game gets over in like 90 minutes. So that's something which is exciting. You know, it's a good balance for me in terms of accepting the challenge and enjoying that bit of a dressing room camaraderie as well.
So you're just hearing from people that the short format is people have less patience, they don't like to sit long, you know, so do you agree with that the shorter format is always better?
Well, it brings out a different dimension for sure, and it's a challenging format. It's very fast paced. One thing is for sure, for batsmen as well, you have to go from the word go, and that's not easy. And for bowler, you have just 12 deliveries, but you have to make sure that you make every delivery count. So I think with that kind of intent and approach, you know, you can have an impact on the game. So it's a good contest between bat and ball, even though you talk about, you know, batsmen hitting lots of fours and sixes, and it's very entertaining from that aspect. But, you know, bowlers also play a huge role in terms of deciding the outcome of the game. The test series, I'm looking forward to both the pacers, particularly Bumrah and Rabada. You know, so for them, how they use the condition, how quickly they adapt, and the use of the reverse swing. You know, for any fast bowler, if they have to have any kind of impact here in test match, you know, you got to have that dimension of the game. So I'm looking forward to seeing how the fast bowlers go about doing their business here. देखिए इंटेंसिटी बहुत ज़्यादा हाई होती है इसमें कोई शक नहीं गेम बहुत शॉर्ट ड्यूरेशन का है मतलब 90 मिनट्स में और 10 ओवर्स में दैट मीन्स 60 डिलीवरीज तो बहुत कम समय होता है तो एक इंटेंसिटी और जो लेवल होता है वो काफ़ी क्विक होता है इस फॉर्मेट में आपको जल्दी डिसीजन लेने बतौर गेंदबाज आपको बिल्कुल तैयार रहना है कि ईच एंड एवरी वार्म अप डिलीवरीज यहाँ पे नहीं हो सकती तो एक वो भी इम्पोर्टेंट एस्पेक्ट है इस फॉर्मेट का
लास्ट